contacts. There's no disrespect, so when I bust my rhyme, you break your necks. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose the inhibition, follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's full of heat out. You wouldn't believe how we wow. Burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from Northwest East style. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, get it started, get it started, get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here.
Good morning, Huskies. My name is Ana Lucia.
And my name is Riley, celebrating our annual holiday food drive.
Today is Thursday, November 9th. Please stand for our nation's pledge.
Our Hillsdale PTA Color Battle fundraiser event will take place today during 6th period. Teachers, you should have received a list of names and wristbands to hand out to all student participants during your advisory class today. Please make sure to get these passed out before advisory is over. Students, you must have your wristbands to participate, so don't lose it.
Our Husky annual holiday food drive is now underway. This is an opportunity to demonstrate compassion for others and donate holiday food to local families in need. Please take a moment over the week and think about what non-perishable Thanksgiving holiday food drive items you can bring into your advisory teacher's class next week so that they may deliver them to our local families in need who need our help for the holiday. The food drive ends November the 16th. Please help us assist families in need.
It's time to vote, vote, vote for our Trimester 1 Husky Art Poster Contest. Please go to your grade level Google Classroom page and vote for one grade level Husky Art Poster contest entry. Vote now. Winners will be announced after Thanksgiving break. Exercise your right to vote and vote for your grade level winner today.
Honors Drummle will be performing their very first show of the year, Legally Blonde. If you want to buy tickets in advance, see the QR code on the posters around the campus or contact an Honors Drummle student for a flyer. You can also get the tickets at the door with a requested donation of $5. Shows are November 15th and 16th at 7 p.m. in NPR. See you there.
Now let's go over to our special guest.
Good morning, Huskies. This is Assistant Principal Williams, and I'm here this morning to announce our Husky Pride Blue Ticket winners. If you earned one of these tickets, it means you helped make Hillsdale a better place, and the staff really appreciates that. So starting with sixth grade, we have winner Kaimani Uzliz from Amy Cummings' class. We also have Romelda Kiriakos from Ms. Savani and Claire Campbell. For 7th grade winners, we have Osiris Edwards, Sandro Odish, and Yusuf Al-Nuami. And our eighth grade winners, Fatima Al Saadi, Rachel Edwards, and Nawar Al Samari. If I called your name, please stop by the office and see Ms. Tracy for your prize, and make sure you bring your student ID. Congratulations to all our winners.